You seem tense.
Sorry.
It's been a long time since I've seen you this way. Did something happen this week?
No, I just think it's just general anxiety.
All right. General anxiety it is. Did you take any pictures this week?
Yeah, I have actually. I took some, I wanted to show you.
These are good?
Thank you.
Did you take any pictures of women this week? Did they know they were being photographed?
No, I didn't, but it wasn't like last time. They weren't bad pictures like before.
It was still without their permission. Don't look out the window, look at me. I thought we were making real progress with this, Daniel.
Please, let's not argue.
All right.
Can we talk about something else?
All right. What do you want to talk about?
I have a date tonight.
Really?
Yeah.
That's wonderful. Is it someone we've talked about before?
Somewhat. Are you okay?
I'm fine.
Can I show you one more picture? I took it this morning. Take it.
It's my house. Thank you. I can't move. Daniel? What's happening?
This morning I stopped by your house for a visit. I put a slow-acting sedative into your tea kettle. You have a cup every morning. Soon, you'll be unconscious.
Daniel.
You both know I've been going down this path for a while. You have helped. There's only so much you can do.